To change the boot order in the BIOS, the first thing you'll need to do is get into the BIOS itself. Make sure that your computer is powered completely off, then power it back on, and as soon as you see the very first Acer screen, tap the F2 key on your keyboard. After a couple seconds, you should see a BIOS screen that looks similar to mine. Along the top of your screen, you'll see a few menus. The one you're looking for is Boot. Use the arrow keys on your keyboard to move over to it. Here, you'll see a list of your boot devices. Just use your arrow keys to move down and highlight the one you want to boot from, and then tap the F6 key until it moves to the top of the list. Now tap F10, and when it asks if you want to save changes and exit, press Enter. That's all there is to it. If you have any questions, please visit our website, www.acer.com.